Hello, my name is Michael Cartagena. Most builders or would-be builders go through so much stress in getting building permits. Well, I have some good news for you. The Ministry of Local Government and Rural Development, with support from the Department for International Development, UK, has rolled out the Permit Processing System, PPS, and the Citizen Portal, which allows for online submission of building permit application. How to access this? Simple.
Visit www.buildingpermitsgh.org/permits/cpp/home. Select Create an Account. Fill in your personal information like name, gender, address, email, contact numbers, and others on the pop-up menu. Use the same menu to create your username and password. Click on Create Account. You will be notified that your account has been created successfully. Close the pop-up menu and click Login. Type in your username and password on the Permit Processing System page and click Login. Now, to submit an application, choose Development Permit. Read the instructions and requirements and click Apply Now. Fill in all the necessary application information and click Finish. You will be notified of a successful permit application with temporary application reference number, which you will quote anytime you contact the Assembly.
The Permit Processing System, PPS, is faster, reliable, and convenient. For a stress-free building permit application, use the PPS any day, anytime, anywhere.
Remember, PPS is available in Accra Metropolitan Assembly and Tema Metropolitan Assembly, and soon to the Assembly in your district. For further information, call AMA 024-582-1346 or TMA 054-666-6407 or visit www.buildingpermitsgh.org/permits/cpp/home. PPS, enabling a faster business environment.